I had a barber come and get my hair done. Okay. She came. I didn't think nothing of it. You know what I mean? And let me make this clear too, chat. Me and Amy were never together. Amy was never my girlfriend. I do want to make that clear. I know I said that Amy was my girlfriend, but chat, she was never actually my girlfriend. When I asked her to be my girlfriend, even in messages, she said, I don't know yet, blah, blah, blah. I need more time. I don't know, like a few more dates and she would answer it. You know what I mean? She was never my girlfriend. So I don't even know what this came about. Like, chat, there was literally a stream of me asking her, can you be my girlfriend? So, chat, she was never my girlfriend. I do want to make that clear beforehand. But anyways, I had a barber come and, do my hair, you know? And that's where the bad happened, bro. That's where the bad happened, okay? And at the time, I didn't think nothing of it. Wait, is my stream? Okay. At the time, I didn't really think nothing of it, but it became something. I fucked up and I asked. So this all happened because I asked another girl about advice of what should I say to her. And that's where I fucked up. And chat, I'm going to be honest, y'all. I do not know how to talk to girls as not as good. You know? And especially when a girl was like very, very, you know, very, very good. You know? So I, you know, that's where I fucked up. I asked her, you know, what should I say? What advice should I give her? And I'm gonna be honest, like, I didn't know it was, like, chat, I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry. I genuinely did not know that that was bad. You know, I'm just fucking stupid, to be honest.